Focus Blue Refreshable Braille Displays from Freedom Scientific. The Focus 40 Blue Refreshable Braille Display, learning the focus controls. Beginning on the left side of the display, the USB port allows you to connect your display to the computer using the supplied USB cable. The power button turns the focus on or off when not connected to USB. Press and hold it for 2 seconds to turn the display on and 4 seconds to turn the display off. The focus includes a micro SD card and supports cards up to 32 gigabytes in capacity. The refreshable braille cells are near the front of the unit. A refreshable display creates braille by electronically raising and lowering different combinations of pins within each braille cell. Cursor router buttons, which are found directly above each braille cell, can be used to move directly to that point or to select a link. Positioned above the cursor router buttons are 8 keys, like those of a traditional Perkins-style braille keyboard. These keys can be used to enter text or perform commands. Starting center to left with the left hand, dot 1 under the index finger, dot 2 under the middle finger, dot 3 under the ring finger, and dot 7 under the little finger. Center to right with the right hand, dot 4 under the index finger, dot 5 under the middle finger, dot 6 under the ring finger, and dot 8 under the little finger. On the front edge, directly under and in the center of the display, is the spacebar. It's often used in combination with the braille keys to enter commands. A command that includes braille keys and the spacebar is commonly referred to as a chord. For example, L chord, or dots 1, 2, 3, plus spacebar. In the center of the display, between dots 1 and 4, is a menu button, which displays the focus configuration menu and status information. At each end of the display is a nav rocker, which allows you to move quickly through files, dialog boxes, and menus. To switch between the 4 navigation modes, press the nav mode button, located directly above each nav rocker. On the front edge of the display are the following controls, outside to inside, though this may vary depending on your model. Left and right panning buttons, left and right rocker bars, left and right selector buttons, and left and right shift buttons. The focus panning buttons move one display width left or right when they are pressed. Rocker bars move the display up or down. Press the top of the rocker bar to move up one line. Press the bottom of the rocker bar to move down one line. Used by themselves, the concaved selector buttons control auto-advance. This is a feature that advances the display forward automatically as you read, so you don't have to do it manually. Press both selector buttons together to toggle auto-advance on or off. When pressed in combination with other controls, the selector buttons perform multiple functions. The shift buttons are used in combination with the spacebar, braille keys, and other controls to enter commands. Thank you so much for joining us on this tour of the Focus 40 Blue Refreshable Braille Display from Freedom Scientific.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.